Hello, Beauty News family. Welcome to this week's episode of the Makeup Breakup. This is a series where we destroy makeup for fun and sometimes to learn something. We create new videos every Wednesday, so if you want to see more, make sure you smash that subscribe button before we smash some itty bitty lipsticks. This is the Winky Lux Mini Lip Pill Kit. This contains 5 of their lipstick shades. They are the Velour lipsticks. They claim to contain 2 grams each. Now, I don't know if you guys can see how small these are. They're pretty tiny. My hair vitamins are basically the same size. Yep. Now, what we want to do is first compare these to some other lipsticks, and then we want to weigh one of them
and destroy it.
All right, so here we have them, guys. They literally look like pills. Like makeup pills.
Imagine if you could take a pill and then your makeup's done.
Or get out of town. That's even better than Homer's shotgun makeup.
I agree.
Here they are. They're really cute. I've even convinced Kat that
I need them.
Yeah, exactly. We are going to destroy this beautiful, vibrant purple shade, and these products do claim to contain to have 2 grams of product. Now, just for reference, a MAC lipstick contains 3 grams of product. And now, we do think, all right, there could potentially be 2 grams. It's all going to be in the base of the product.
And you can't twist it
and
out.
And you can't twist these up. They don't twist. So we're going to give it a go. We're going to cut off the top and see what is usable and then find out what is hidden away. Alright, so we're just going to cut the tip off onto the scale to see how much usable product is in the tip. Get off.
Oh, it's not
to the
much.
Center.
Shit.
Wow. 0.42 grams. Oh, 4.3.
Definitely not 2
definitely
grams.
Definitely not 2 grams. Let's dig into this and see what's in there. So to get in here, you would need to use like a lip brush or, I don't know, something.
Still doesn't look like 2 grams.
Interesting.
Nice color though.
Beautiful color. I'm just gonna put it out there and call bullshit.
Yeah. I'm going to put it out there and say that their 2 grams may include the packaging, which is not how you weigh a product.
No, 100% not. But I'm going to clean this out as best I can. Look, let's be real. I mean, it sounds like a great deal. 2 grams of product.
Yeah.
All right. Fine, if the 2 grams you have to like use a brush or whatever to get to it, look, whatever, it depends on your personal makeup habits.
Yeah, and also, but it's also the convenience and the cuteness of the
look. Of course. But if it doesn't contain 2 grams of product, it's false advertising.
Yeah. The
packaging claims 2 grams times 5. Now, when you buy one of these lipsticks at a full size, you're paying $5.75 Australian per gram. Now, with this particular pack, if you add it all up, let's say they all contain roughly the same amount, you're going to get about 4.55 grams over the whole pack, not 10 grams. And it's going to cost you, or it's going to work out to be, $6.37 per gram of product. So it's a complete ripoff. And it's really sad because it's a lie.
Yeah, it's embarrassing.
It's really shameful.
Someone share this with Winky Lux. They need to realize that they can't put false advertising on their fucking packaging. You can't put 2 grams of product and give less than half. That's illegal. Shame on you, Winky Lux.
That's really fucking bad.
Yeah.
For people wondering about the other lipsticks, we will weigh them for you full.
So keep in mind that the packaging roughly weighs 1.34 grams, so there's no way that would be 2 grams. Yeah, so clearly they, like, that one probably weighs the most.
Yeah.
But they would need to be weighing about 3.5-ish grams.
Now, we did mention that this is marked as a net weight product, so it's net weight 10 grams or 2 grams times 5. Net weight is not the weight of the product and the packaging. That's gross weight. So if it said gross weight 10 grams, this would pass. But saying net weight, it's the weight of the actual product inside packaging. AKA, this is literally less than half of what they advertise it to be.
And generally, with small products, the acceptable deficit is about 9%.
Yep.
Not.
Yeah.
60%.
Not exactly. This is really disappointing. I used one of these this morning and I loved it and I was like, just go and get it. It's so cute and it's a good deal. It's not a good deal, guys. Do not buy this. Do not support them with this product this Christmas. It's a ripoff. I'm sorry. I like Winky Lux, but I can't.
Can't get behind it.
I can't get behind it, not in good conscience. All right, guys, we hope you enjoyed this strangely interesting video that took a weird turn for us.
Yeah.
We are kind of shook at the moment. We're going to go have a nap because I think we need one.
Yeah.
We hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and we will see you in the next one.